Nikola Tesla was fixated on time travel. He chipped away at a time machine and apparently succeeded, saying, "I could see the past, present and future all in the meantime." The possibility that people can go in time has caught the creative ability of millions around the world. In the event that we glance back at history, we will discover various writings that can be deciphered as proof of time travel. At the point when Albert Einstein distributed his hypothesis of relativity in 1905, it made a buzz in established researchers, opening the page for some inquiries, for example, time travel, a plausibility? There is likewise confirmation of time travel in the Bible as indicated by Eric von Däniken. In the Bible, the prophet Jeremiah was sitting together with a couple of his companions, and there was a young man. His name was Abimelech. And Jeremiah said to Abimelech, "Leave Jerusalem, there is a slope, and gather a few figs for us." The kid went out and gathered the crisp figs. Unexpectedly, Abimelech hears some clamor and twist noticeable all around, and he ends up noticeably oblivious. He had a power outage. After a period, he awakens once more, and he saw it was about the night. So when he keeps running back to the general public and the city was brimming with odd troopers. Also, he says, "What's happening here? Where are Jeremiah and all the others?" And an old man stated, "That was 62 years back." It's a time travel story written in the Bible. Von Däniken. As indicated by reports, in 1895 Tesla made a stunning disclosure proposing that time and space could be affected by attractive fields. Disclosed.tv reports. A piece of the confirmation had originated from Tesla trying different things with radio frequencies alongside control transmission through the Earth's climate. The revelation would numerous years after the fact prompt the Philadelphia Analyze alongside time travel programs. In any case, quite a while before the best mystery military projects were even pondered, Tesla had effectively made a few disclosures that were interesting concerning nature of time and the potential outcomes of having the capacity to go through time. The examinations of Tesla in high voltage power alongside attractive fields prompted him finding that time and space might be twisted to basically make an entryway that may prompt some other time. With the revelation, Tesla at that point went ahead to find, through his very own encounters, that going through time accompanied some genuine risks. Tesla was said to be hit by 3.5 million volts of electricity. The principal encounter that Tesla had with going in time happened in March 1895. A New York Herald correspondent composed that he found the innovator sitting in a bistro after he had quite recently been hit by 3.5 million volts of power. The columnist said that Tesla had disclosed to him that he would not be exceptionally charming organization to be around because of the way that he had practically passed on. He went ahead to state that a 3-foot start had bounced into the air and hit him on the shoulder. Tesla went ahead to tell the journalist that in the event that it had not been for his right hand killing the power straight away, he would have been executed. Tesla went ahead to tell the journalist that when he was in contact with the reverberation from the electromagnetic charge, he had discovered that he left his space and time window. He said that he had possessed the capacity to see the past, the present and the future at the extremely same time. He conceded that he had been incapacitated in the electromagnetic field, thus he had been not able to help himself. Gratefully, his collaborator had been next to him and had possessed the capacity to kill the power before any serious and changeless harm had been finished. Episode said to be repeated in Philadelphia experiment by U.S. Navy. Numerous years after the fact, the redundancy of precisely the same happened amid the Philadelphia experiment. In any case, this prompted mariners being left outside of the window space reference for quite a while, and this, obviously, had comes about that were grievous. The Philadelphia experiment was the affirmed military test which was said to have been done by the U.S. Navy in 1943. It was said that the escort, the USS Eldridge, had turned out to be undetectable to foes. Notwithstanding, the U.S. Navy has dependably said that no such test happened, and the cases of the ship getting to be noticeably undetectable did not comply with physical laws.